blue color, then allophycocyanin is again of blue color. This is how a structure of phycobilosome is. Okay, this is a diagrammatic representation of a phycobilosome. Then moving on to the next, we have now a complete structure of chloroplast in which there are these thylakoids being arranged very clearly. So let us recall, we talked about the envelope which has outer membrane and inner membrane, and inside the envelope this there is a matrix which we also call as what? We call it as stroma. And these there in the stroma, we talked about that there is genetic material present, and this genetic material is what? It is in the form of this DNA. And there are ribosomes also present. You can see this is labeled over here, chloroplast ribosomes, and the DNA is also what? Chloroplast DNA, ctDNA. Then we have thylakoids. Here there are, these are what? Discoid thylakoids. When these thylakoids are arranged in this disc shaped, okay, then this one, this discoid thylakoid is known as what? A granum. And this granum are joined to one another by this disc called lamellae. They can also be called as stroma lamellae, intergranular lamellae, plus they can also be known as fret lamellae, that is FRET, fret lamellae. And then you also are viewing this lipid globules present here. So this is how we can actually have a view of the chloroplast till we have done so far. Next we'll move on to pyrenoid and stigma.